white man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the god they call the knife. He's inside the god's barracks. Likes to drag prisoners in there. Tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimney.
In mein Haus schleichen, was? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Thank you. just sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Security systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Be'etzlacha, Ingele.
What's that?
That's good luck.
To be in here somewhere.
Thank you. Ein Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Allein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ich hatte was recht. Zu einem Abzeichen zu erteilen, ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Und eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die allein Aufsatz gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie als Haus.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Der Gestank dieses Ortes, ne?
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Open the garage door, steal the vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blazkowicz.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. The technology developed at Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeep is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.